sick with the thinking you used to call your own. What are you ready to lose for a beautiful woman?
So you performed with the Herd Collective over the weekend. So
yeah.
You are moving into becoming an LGBT role model. How do you feel about that?
I wouldn't say role model, but like definitely someone that is very openly proud to be like part of the queer community. I think I was lucky that I had two like professional musicians as parents, so I always felt like that was an option for me. So I think I was lucky in that sense. I also was unlucky in the sense that I can't do a whole lot else, so that was like one of the only directions I could go in. But yeah, my parents have been super, super supportive from quite a young age. Like I went to music school at 16 instead of going to university or college. So yeah, it was always the aim for me. I never saw myself doing anything else.
So thank you for having me. And thank you guys for listening. I don't know what this is called yet. Probably Beautiful Women, because that's what I like.
Thank you.